Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking people on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be pretty similar on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the search icon in the top right corner of the homepage. Search for the person who you would like to block and then tap on their name to open their profile. On their profile, to the right of the Friends or Add Friends button, tap on the three dots button. And then tap on Block. And tap Block again on the pop-up. If you would like to see a list of everyone that you have blocked, go to the homepage of Facebook and tap on the search icon in the top right corner and search for block. Then tap on the settings blocking Facebook shortcut. Here you can see who you have blocked and also block people. To block someone from here, tap on Add to Block List, and then search for the person you would like to block, and tap Block to the right of their name. If you are friends with the person you are blocking, then blocking them will also unfriend them. You also have the option here to just take a break from the person instead of blocking them. This will mean that you see less of their posts and vice versa. Tap on Block to block them. To unblock people, just tap on Unblock to the right of their name, and then tap Unblock again on the pop-up. Note that you will have to wait 48 hours before you can block them again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.